call teamwork. Stay where you are!
Well, shit.
All right, assholes, show me your hands!
You know what I want. A second dance. Just the two of us. You turned the key. The engine roars with excitement.
It hungers to be set free!
Fall back. Right. Come on. It's been a long time since I fought a duel out of the saddle. But, for all the miles on the clock... I'm just as fast as I ever was!
At last, our long-awaited dance begins!
Satisfied? With such fleeting pleasure? Hardly. There are higher heights to which you and I can still soar.
This again.
Until then, try not to die.
I'll see you on the road, my friend.
God damn it. Come here.
Wedge will be fine, but you won't be if they start asking questions. And who are they? First guests to the party, another avalanche cell. Our holier-than-thou friends from the old guard. It's always their way or the highway. Lately, they've been a real pain in the ass. Till now. So then why are they here? Beats me. We've been on the outs ever since our cell got labeled too extreme. Though they're the ones running around with mil-spec gear. Word is, they cut a deal with Wutai. Promised them all the materia in Midgar, apparently. Think there's any truth to that? You tell me. Sometimes, I think we're the only ones who've realized the war's over. Okay, mission complete. Let's make our way back to the lot. Right.